Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to make a tutorial, simple tutorial about how to rotate an object smoothly from this rotation or orientation to another rotation state. For example, I am facing that direction and I want to face the opposite direction like this, but this one that I have right now, it's not nice because the rotation is very quick and it suddenly rotates. The character suddenly rotates its object, its body, and I want to make it smooth. What we can do is to add some linear interpolation thingy in our game. It is called LERP. Unity, let's find Unity Rotate Smooth LERP or Linear Interpolation. Let's find some script. You know, I'm not a master in coding, right? Everything we get from internet. So I don't remember every function in Unity. If I don't remember, I check out internet and copy and paste some code. That's what I do. Just find LERP in the internet. Here, rotation. Water neon LERP transform rotation. Then this is the rotation target, speed of the rotation. This one for rotation, and this one for the position. Let me try this one. This guy is placing it in. Is placing the code in the enumerator function, and in my case I'm going to try to place it in update block in my script. Player, what I will do here is to point where is the part of my script that controls the rotation of the player. I think it is here, this one. I will comment this code. It is just one single line of code that I had, the quick rotation that I don't like, and instead of this line I will add this line: transform.rotation quaternion LERP transform.rotation rotation speed multiplied by time.delta time. The speed I will set it to 5. The rotation here, that this part I need to change it. If you are aware about my game, I've been showing it to you in my previous videos about what I am making here. Let me show you my player rig object. This, I have this player capsule here, and yeah, I have this player object, main player object, player main object, and I also have this camera orientation object, and it has this movement direction object. This object is moving, pointing which direction the character should rotate, and this orientation, this object is rotating according to, okay, let me show it to you. Let me show the editor window. This is my camera orientation object. Take a look how I do control the rotation of this object. If I click and drag and move my mouse on this screen, this object is rotating. So I want the player to rotate according to the player object, which is this one, player main object. I want it to rotate according to this camera orientation object rotation. That is why I will use that object as the reference rotation data for the player. This object has player script and it has reference of this player camera orientation object. So I will use that object rotation as the, let me show you, camera orientation. I copy this object, then I will place it here. Transform.rotation equals quaternion left transform.rotation, and this is the rotation target. I place it here, camera orientation dot transform dot rotation. I don't know is it going to work or not. Let's try it. Play. Play. And here we go. Let's check how is it working. Now I will try to move my joystick. Oh, so it did not rotate. Or it is rotating, but the speed, no, it is not rotating, it's still going forward that direction. So let me check again. Maybe I will debug the. I will show the value of this transform rotation and also this rotation in the debug window, in the console window. Debug.log player. Transform.rotation. Okay, let's compare. play. Yeah, move it. Check out the console window. Move it down. Okay, everything is this way. Player 0000001. Let me pause the game. Player rotation is everything is 0xyz and target rotation is 0 in x, y, and z. So it is not correct. Maybe I need to use local rotation instead. Rotation dot transform dot local rotation. I think. Let me. The value is not changing. If I place this line here outside the if statement, the rotation is always 0, x, y, and z. Player main object 0, x, y, and z. Okay, it is 0, x, y, and z because it is literally 0, x, y, and z. But what about the target rotation? The target rotation, if I set it local rotation instead of the global rotation, what can we see? This is my player object. This is the camera rotation object that I want to check its rotation. Right now it is 000 XYZ and let me rotate it. I have to move this. I have to click and drag this screen to rotate it. Now it is correct. 0 x and negative 46 y. Okay, it is working, guys. We have to work with the local rotation instead the global rotation. So I will delete this debug line and now I'm going to change it to from rotation to local rotation. Copy this word and place it here. I think it should be this way. Let me play it again. Okay, the problem is the there is another problem that I have disabled this. Look at line. What if I still use this line, but I have to add lerp to this thing? Hang on. So what I will do is to rotation is correct, but I still need to edit this line. Let's find out unity loop at left. Is there any way to do it for the loop at function? Okay, there is some answer here. Direction point. I almost figured out. Let me check again my layer rig. This is my object, my camera orientation object. Okay, I need to add this transform.lookat function to this camera orientation object instead of the main object, character main object. I got the answer, guys. Here, I will still use this line, but I don't want to apply it to the main character object, but instead I will apply it to this camera orientation dot transform. Now I think I have solved it. Okay, I'm going to test it. Whoa! It's crazy thing happening here. Yeah. I need to fix another thing. Okay guys, I think I need to make a fix by adding another game object to this camera rig, player rig, and I was tweaking this line, and never mind, I will add another game object. I've been adding this empty game object. It is just empty game object. I name it the new orientation reference, just like this one. And the orientation reference should be this new orientation reference is the object that should look at this one, the movement direction object. So here on the script, main script, I will add a public game object. What was it? New orientation reference. And this new orientation reference should be always looking at the movement direction object. Let me type it this way. Orientation position. I need to test it. The game, and let me see. This is my new orientation reference object. It should be looking at the this object, movement direction object. Okay, it is working. Just I need to make it always following the new orientation reference, the transform.position should be same as the transform but position of the existing player, and then the look at uh the transform dot local rotation learn linear interpolation, the target should be this new orientation reference to transform dot local rotation. Okay, let me try it. I hope this is the final fix. I hope so. Play. Okay, let me move it. Alright, it is working, but the LARP rotation speed, I have decreased the speed. It is completely working. I just need to increase the speed of the LARP. It was 5, I made it 1, and let me put it back here, 5. Alright, that's all for this video. Thank you for watching. I hope you like it. As you know, the rotation is now is smooth and nice. As you know, in this channel, I'm not a tutor. I do develop my own games and I try everything. I try and experiment with everything. And while I am working, I'm showing my work to you. So this is what I do. Thank you for watching and I hope you like it. Please hit the like and subscribe button to support my channel. Okay guys, bye bye.